In reference to post-outbreak for Vita, it's just another obstacle she's going to overcome because she's never had it easy. So she's going to continue to fight for her power no matter what it takes because, once again, survival of the fittest. With the outbreak and with all the different changes, certain people may feel that they should not fear Vita. They're highly mistaken. Vita Randall will come out on top.